Your customers are important. And communicating with your customers and understanding their true needs is even more important. Often what we see is assumptions being made and questions not being asked. So what we look for is that you ask your customers what they want, you reiterate it, and you go back with your team and understand what you got out of it, and you explain to your department so that you can talk to your customers once again and fully understand their needs. By solving your customers' problems, they become repeat customers, and repeat customers are good for business.